which you call is, or reality, or life, this implies another state called ism, or illusion. There it is. The only time you ever notice any difference is in the moment of transition. When you go up a bit, you gain. When you go down a bit, you lose. But that is built into every creature's situation, no matter how high, no matter how low. Then how can anything contaminate you?